Murder this shark. I just died, huh? How could this happen? I got my water. Gonna have to do that after this. How do I avoid being one shot by this guy? Not sure. What is this? Like, what is this? Try to keep hitting the head. Just do. Yeah. That was. Is that O or zero in the name? I think I may have screwed that up, which is kind of funny, but I don't know. Can't tell if that's capital O. Okay, so this helmet actually helped me main a lot. And I guess that makes sense because you don't want your head to be destroyed, so. But maybe I got lucky this time. Not really sure. Oh shit, I can't attack now. What do I do about that? I don't know. What can I do now? Anything? How can he still attack me? Can anything happen now? What the hell's gonna happen? What? What is this? Someone explain. What happens now? Oh, there's a timer. What? Dude, no way that guy won. Hang on. I'm gonna go, oh, I might not be able to do it anymore. What the heck? You can only do it at the start of the game? Or title screen? I don't know which. Well, I suppose I should kill some people. Kappa beam? Hmm. don't know, man. Everything I get is trash from these guys. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. These guys are giving me trash. Cucumber bomb? Cucumber bomb? What do you mean by that? Well, it's definitely not. Well, I never know. Whoops. I never know what. Alright. Seems really bad.
That way our fillings are good, I don't even have to look to know. What is the benefit of doing that thing? Thank you.
Random is strong.
Randomly tough opponent.
Next time I level up the battle, I think I will fight the shark. Damn. Controller, trigger.
Stop working. I had to use my other one, I don't know. Maybe these controllers don't last that long. And they're still pretty... quite good. Don't last that long though.
Xbox Social. Not bad. I don't know, man. I don't know if there's actually much benefit to these battles. I don't know, man. Go with this one first. Hmph. way, whatever, somehow. This might be good. I feel like that's gotta be. What if the uses mean by that? Oh, I don't know.
Definitely want to use that. Don't. Kind of forgot that battle was so long that I forgot where the hell I'm going.
Thank you. Oh, dang. Do whatever is the highest power. I gotta think super hard about it. Armor 20 seems like it's a decent one. Never mind. Masher? Absolutely can't tell like what is good here. Not affected by terrain. Armor 50. Isn't that stuff pretty good? I can't use it yet. Armor 50. Hit 32. Can't even use that one, I don't think yet. Oops. Chained Stalker. No way that I don't win this, by the way. Yeah. Night Shield? Yeah, that's pretty weird to me. Mad Metal. Okay. Night Metal, and how do we use that? Alright. Oh, shit. Thank you. protect. Maybe I should give him the nice stuff, I don't know. And the headbands. No! Clear shield. That'd be pretty good. Nice shield. I see this now. I see how this is. Okay, we can use this guy now.
What was the other option there? Massive damage.
Okay,
How do I need another cucumber bomb? Headband again. I don't know if we're... Stalker. Seems pretty good. Yeah, why did I not switch earlier? What the heck? Thank you.
Octolix. Octolix or this? I'm gonna go with Octolix. What is this Metal Walker game, by the way? Because it's another robot RPG. Oh my god, and it's... Dude, why are there so many robot... What is that food? Like, there's a food? Fighting Foodons. Okay.
Are these robots, though?
What is a Foodon? What is another robot Pokemon game? It's gotta be more. It's gotta be more. There's also Super Robot Wars, that's another robot RPG, certainly not like Pokemon is before Pokemon.
I believe it to be unfortunate that we missed.
Sorry, I just saw something funny.
Wasn't that funny? I'm just joking.
Dude. They voted Kirby and the Amazing Mirror as the best Metroidvania on GBA? I mean, I guess people really do like that game. I may have been too harsh. So I played on Switch online. Might have been way better if I... It might have just been way better if I didn't do that. But that's also just part of the game. Multiplayer is kind of one of the things. Thank you. Linear cannon. Check out this. Yeah, good. Compared to this first. Where is it? Who's Patty?
Thank you.
meant about two of them.
Such an intense battle. It's just going on forever. Dude, seriously? Thank you.
Knight Metal leveled up.
Nice, dude. Scout Hands. What does that do? Crazy how long that actually took. What? Can't go up there. But why? I might have to drop this game, and if I can't go up there, I don't understand why I can't go up there. Oh, I can go up there now? Might be a stopping point for me, so that's gonna be it. Until next time with this game.